they were kind of the first domino of people willing to take risk on a new startup.